Here's our smithy. This is where you can craft weapons and armor. You'll be here a lot.
Wow! Look at this place. Want to check it out? Ooh, it's toasty in here.
Next up is the canteen. Let's check it out. Want to get going?
The canteen? I am so there.
Here. Over here. This here's our canteen.
Hey, over there! Hey, you! I knew you'd pull through.
Right. I'm calling for a council. Come on.
Yeah.
Now that you are all here, let us begin council. After tracking a migrating Elder Dragon across the sea, the Fifth Fleet have finally arrived in Astera. Give them a warm welcome. They're a fine group. Worthy comrades who will help see the Research Commission's long efforts finally rewarded. Would you like to say a few words?
Thank you, sir. We're ready to roll up our sleeves and get our hands dirty.
This here is the Commission's core team. You should all get to know each other.
Looking forward to it.
Now, down to business. The latest monster to make the Elder Crossing is known as Zora Magdaros. Research Commission's job is to discover exactly why the Elder Dragons are migrating to the New World.
Elder Dragons have been with us since the dawn of time. Altering the ecosystem, once every decade or so, they flock to this continent.
With the Fifth's help, we will find the missing link.
Hear, hear.
Hunters, for the time being, I need you to focus on investigating our Jagras problem. Start by investigating the Jagras' habitat. Find out what makes them tick, and we'll go from there.
Right. We're on it, sir.
Everyone else, you know the drill. Make sure these hunters have everything they need.
Now we're talking!
You two.
You heard him.
The Fifth Banner promises a change. All right. Dismissed.
Over here. Head inside your room so you can grab yourself a weapon. We've placed some basic gear for you in that equipment box. Make sure to choose a weapon that suits you. Want to get going?
Once you're ready, head to the canteen. I'll be there, waiting with a quest.
You can get more familiar with your weapons at the training area. Just talk to the housekeeper to get started. Okay, let's run through the hunting basics. First, ready your weapon. The dual blades are close-range weapons made for hitting prey with a flurry of attacks. Demon mode is super strong, but it eats up stamina.
You can use the item box to manage your inventory.
The bow is a ranged weapon you can charge. Focus on your distance while loosing arrows. Thank you. The heavy bow gun is a high-powered ranged weapon. It does a lot of damage and lets you use more powerful ammo. The longsword is a close-range weapon designed for cutting attacks. Gather your spirit to increase its power. Sword and Shield is a close-range weapon set that focuses on agility and dodging. It's great for beginners.
You need to load the slinger with some ammo. See anything useful lying around?
Yeah!
Handlers sort through the research commission's leads. And the ones they deem worth our attention become quests.
Hey!
Listen up.
Over here.
Now that's hunting. Handlers sort through the research commission's leads. And the ones they deem worth our attention become quests.
Hey!
Over here!
Yo!
For the new world awaits. We're on the hunt! All right, this is rule number each quest. Our current objective is to eliminate a specified number of Jagras. We ran into some Jagras on the way to base. The small monsters, remember? I think we saw them somewhere around here. Want to check it out? Rule number two, use the commissioned supplies. They're in the supply box over there. Have a look and decide what you should take along.
Want to get going?
Oh, yeah. Hey, partner.
Want to get going? Be careful. Ready your weapon before attacking. Keep in mind that what you're able to do depends on whether or not your weapon is drawn. When you're investigating or gathering items, you'll generally want to keep your weapon sheathed.
I'll mark gathering sites and monster positions on the wildlife map for you.
You can gather honey and mix it with a potion to make mega potions. Over here!
A pack of Jagras! Those are the monsters we're after!
Let's see how you hold up when you're on your own.
Thank you.
the run. Don't let them get away. Grab all the monster materials you can. You can use them at the smithy. Over here! Whoops. Whatever you can. Monster's been immobilized. Now's your chance.
Good to see you. Listen up.
All right. Now that you've got some materials, why don't we head over to the smithy to see what you can do with them?
There you are, Fiverr.
Hey there, partner. Ah! You can pick up quests from the quest board, too. It lists the same quests that I've got, so don't worry about having to check two places.
Thank you.
Okay, our job is to cull a certain number of Kestadon. Recently, their numbers have been getting out of hand.
Want to get going? There we are. Those, my friend, are Kestadon. Let's see you take them out on your own. Huh. Be careful. Let's look for another group. The Kestadon are the least of your worries. There are a lot bigger monsters lurking in this forest. Be careful. The endemic life around here can come in handy during a hunt. Try to learn as much as you can about them. Over here! Huh. Be careful. Thank you. Good work. That just about wraps up our work here. Wait. Hey, come here. I think I found something. Over here! Here. Look at those Kestadon. Something's up here. Now!
Alright, partner. New assignment incoming. Take down that Great Jagras. If you're not ready, you can return to base and take on the Great Jagras quest later.
Your weapon is losing its sharpness. Create some distance, then use a whetstone. Wanna get going? If you need to call your friends for help, go to the menu and select SOS Flare to signal them. And you're going to need friends when you go up against some of the tougher monsters. In order for butterflies to better track a target monster, we need to keep finding traces of it. Like footprints, for example. Good. You're turning up a lot of clues. Okay, we've tracked the Great Jagras enough for the scout flies to lead us to it. You're less likely to lose sight of a monster if you use the focus camera. You can use that as slinger ammo. Great for getting a monster's attention or creating a distraction. you can use scatter nut as slinger ammo. It's good for staggering monsters.
Your wildlife map keeps track of where you are and where the scout flies are taking you. You can also use it to keep tabs on monsters. Don't want to take hits like that head on. Look out! Your health is low. Keep your distance and use a potion. Don't try to engage a monster when your health is low. It's smarter to focus on healing.
If you're clever, you can use the slinger to distract monsters. Monsters are running away. Use the scout flies as a guide and they'll lead you right to them. Now's your chance to deal some serious damage. Dodge their attacks. You don't want to take hits like that head on. Monster's almost done for. Chances are it'll retreat to its nest to recuperate. That's a piercing pot, a powerful type of slinger ammo. That's able to pierce the thick shell of monsters. Bright moss can be used as slinger ammo. Launch it at walls to eliminate dark areas, like the inside of a cave, for example. Sharpness. Attacks will be weak and easily deflected.
think we got a lead.
Maybe. Let's check it out. Well, you were right. There's our mark. Something's got him agitated. Look over there. What in the heck is that? I've never seen anything like it.
You think it's from Zora Magdaros?
I'd like to find out. But we better report back first. All right?
I see.
Want to get going?
Once the camp is set up, you can go after that Puke Puke.
I wonder where the resource center is.
Thank you.
The Insect Glaive is a close-range weapon that lets you control kinsects.